Ikinohi. Hanakiakua I kalani abe kohonua. I hola kiakua I mala malama. Aua mala malama ahela. Kaba maila kiakua I ka mala malama he au. Akaba mai hoi ia I ka poli he po. A oke ahi ahi, a me ka kakaiaka, o ka laa mua ia. I hola ki a kua, I aole ma vaino nā vai. Hana I hola ki a kua I ki aole. A ho o ka avale a ele ia I ka vai malano o ki aole. Me ka vai maluna o ki aole. A pēla, I o, no. Kapa I hola ki a kua I ke aoli, he lani, a o ke ahi ahi, a me ka kakaiaka, o ka lua ia o ka la. I hola ki a kua, I ke ai kahi maloo, a pela, I o no. Kapa I hola ki a kua I kahi maloo, he aina, a kapa I hola oia I nā vae, o nā moana. A nana e ela ki a kua ua mai kai. I hola ki a kua e ho'oulu mai ka mau'u a me ka launa hele e hua ana I ka hua. Ma luna o ka honua a pela I o no. A o ke ahi ahi a me ka kakaiaka o ke kolu ia o ka la. I hola ki a kua I mau mālama lama I loko o ke aoli o ka lani. I mea ho'oka vale I ke ao a me ka pō. I mau ho ailona lako no nā kau a no nā lā a me nā makihiki. Pela I o no. O ka mālama lama nui e ali'i ai maluna o ke ao. A o ka mālama lama uuku iho e ali'i ai maluna o ka pō. A me nā hōku hoi, a o ke ahi ahi, a me ke kakaiaka, o ka hā ia o ka lā. I hola ki a kua, e ho'ohua nui mai nā vai e mea ola e holo ana, me nā manu e lele a e maluno koho nua. Ma ka lewa ākea o ka lani, hana I hola ki a kua I nā I a nui, a me nā mea ola āpau e holo ana, ka vai e ho'ohua nui mai ai, Me nā mea e heu hoi āpau, nana I hola ki a kua, ua mai kai. A o ke kakaiaka, a me ke ahi ahi, o ka lima ia o ka lā. I hola ki a kua, e ho'ohua mai ka honua I ka mea ola. I ka holoholo na laka, me ka mea kolo, a me ka holoholo na hihiu. A pēla, I o, no. I hola ki a kua, e hana kāko I ke kanaka, e kū ia kāko, makalike ana me kāko iho. Hana I hola I ke a kua I kāne a I vahine. Nana I hola ki a kua I na mea āpau ana I hana ai, ai hoi, ua mai ka I vale no. A o ke ahi ahi, a me ke kakaiaka, o ke ono ia o ka lā.
In the beginning, there was one demigod. The baga was named Maui, and he would have one magic hook called Mana Maikalani. The baga was so powerful with his magic hook, he would even hook the islands right out of the ocean. But he never just do that. He would make the sunshine longer so the plants could grow. He would make the coconut tree for eat. And for make any kind stuff, we need like one hale. Other stuff he will do is teach the kanakas how for make fire for cook the me'ai, the food. He even the kind killed the eel was making trouble to the people. Ho, the bara was unstoppable. When the sky was falling down, he would get magical tattoos and special water and with his father, they would save mankind by lifting the sky that was smashing the people. The people would have everything they need for be happy. But guess what? Never was enough. They like more. They like steal Maui's magic fish hook, the mana maikalani. Ah, those selfish buggers. They don't like help others like Maui did. They only like use them for themselves. Ha! Greedy, eh? So Maui went take the mana maikalani and when pe'e, he went go into hiding. Nobody knows where he stayed. Those kanakas was so woohoo because no could get the mana maikalani. They went go all over the place and wreak havoc. They never care about what they will destroy. They will desecrate. And you know what? Because they were so kolohe, the na'au of aloha aina will fall out and iho ilalo into the great deep. Without the na'au, awe, ohiki mai kapo ele ele, great darkness and destruction starting for slowly creep over the earth. Tutua monsters started appearing where it went stay most dark. The darkness and the monsters continue to spread and soon will overtake everything and everyone on the earth. But one day, someone will journey beyond our reef. Find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to find and restore the na'au of aloha aina and save us all.
Whoa, whoa, Papa, that's enough. No one goes outside the reef. We're safe here. There is no darkness or monsters. Let's get back on track to your ha'avina.
Okay.
Mokoko!
Hi!
Huh!
Aloha!
Aloha! Behea, oi!
My kitty!
Hello, my! Hello, my!
Hiki, no!
Maikai! Okay, that's enough learning for today. Pauka, Papa. Hui ho e na haumana.
Bye, Kumu.
Aloha, Kumu.
Ahui ho.
Bye, Auntie.
Aloha, Auntie.
Bye, Auntie.
Mama, I will cross the ocean and get Maui. I will find the na'au of aloha aina. I will stop the monsters.
No, sweetheart. There are no monsters. And you never go outside the reef, Maupopo.
Aye, Mama.
Get. Trust me. When you wake up in the morning, halatoses. Oh, that's like one monster.
Papa.
Thank you.
Tutukane!
Huh? What's going on?
Tutukane, I saw Maui with the mana mai kalani. I saw the na'au of Aloha Aina. I know where it is. I will cross the ocean and find Maui so he can help me return it. I will stop the monsters.
Yeah, bye-bye.
But Tutukane!
No Tutukane me! Go sleep already! Too much Netflix!
Choo-choo!
Shh!
Walk up in the room and I'm feeling good. Got my whole team with me just because I could.
And it's on now, it's on now.
John tracks on the beat, it's going down.
Hello,
hello, hello, hello.
3, 2, 1.
Now let me hear you say,
I wanna sing.
Everybody say,
I wanna
sing. Welcome to the boat show.
Let me get that. I'ma be up in it for a little minute, finna rock this day. They be wanting me to star, but they gotta deal with it dirty gang. I'm
out of shame.
Man, we are tight. Nice job, guys. You just need to clean up a few more moves. Then you'll be ready to showcase it at the next village meeting.
I wish you were dancing with us.
Yeah, you're the choreographer. Come on!
I know. I miss performing with you guys, but Mama wants me to be more present during the meeting and not have to be worried about a performance.
So this meeting coming up, is it the one about the diseased coconut grove?
Yes.
I bet it is because the Na'au of Aloha Aina being lost. You know what they say. The darkness is spreading and will overtake our island within the next 10 years.
Moana, are you still having those dreams about going beyond the reef to restore the Na'au of Aloha Aina?
Yes, every so often. And each time I have the dream, it gets more detailed.
Do you think it really means that someday you will travel beyond the reef to save our island?
I don't know, but I have been having this dream since I was 8. I can't help but feel that Keakua is calling me to do something great for my people that will take me beyond the reef.
But your mama is super strict about no one going beyond the reef. She would never allow it.
Well, if it is meant to be, she will change her mind.
Moana.
Yes, Mama?
As soon as you're finished here, I want you to meet me on top of the Mona.
Yes, Mama. I'll come right away. Aloha'i, will you watch Cupid for me?
Of course.
Ooh, perfect. I am in charge of the dinner tonight. I was thinking Kalua Pig.
Holoha, not funny. Don't let him touch Kuke.
Don't worry, I won't. And Moana?
Yes?
Smile. Everything's gonna be okay. You got this.
I know. This place is beautiful.
I love coming up here. From this very spot, you can see all of Mokunui. I come up here when I need to think. When the problems of our people feel overwhelming to me, and I'm unsure of what I should do, I come up here to feel close to Keakua and receive inspiration of how to help my people. It is here that I'm able to take a step back and see the whole picture. Moana, you are destined to become the leader of our people someday. These people that I love so dearly. I hope that you will come to love these people the same way that I do.
I do love our people, Mama.
Moana, ever since your papa died, you keep talking about sailing across the ocean away from our people.
But Mama, sailing across the ocean does not mean that I will never return.
You know that it is dangerous beyond the reef. That's why it's kapu. I cannot lose you, Moana. Our people cannot lose you. When you truly come to love our people, all of your decisions will be based on that love.
But Mama, what if traveling across the ocean to find Maui and return the na'au of Aloha Aina is because of my love for the people?
Moana, those are just legends. We have the solutions to all our problems right here. There is no need to leave the island. Moana, you're a natural born leader. I see it in all you do. I know you will make the right choice.
But what about my dream?
As a leader, you need to see things as they really are. And you just called it right there. A dream. Moana, it's only a dream. Not reality.
I guess you're right, Mama. Thank you.
And going to the right. Going to the left. Kalakaua left, Kalakaua right, full turn, sway, sway, Kalakaua left, Kalakaua right, full turn, wapo, wapo.
Hey, hey!
Maika'i, good practice, everyone. We'll end there for today. Be sure to practice at home. See you next week.
Bye.
Aloha,
bye, Moana.
Did I do better today?
A definite improvement. Keep working at it.
Yes!
What's the name of the song we're dancing to again?
Ua mau ke ea o ka aina I ka pono.
Okay, thank you.
Do you think I'm ready for the more advanced class? I think this class is too easy for me.
Well, you definitely have lots of energy. You just need to follow a little better. Then we can move you up, okay?
All right.
Can I play with Kiyuke?
Okay, but just for a little bit.
Not sure that one should ever advance.
Shh, Auntie! She'll hear you.
I am so proud of you when I watch you teach. This is where you're meant to be.
Moana, sorry to bother you, but we've just returned from a full day of fishing and not a single catch.
Well, just like the problem with the rotten coconuts, we'll just have to explore new grounds.
We've already done that. North, south, east, west. We've even tried different times of the day. There seems to be no fish inside the reef.
I knew it! The darkness is coming!
Oh, hush, Vala'au, you are not helping.
No, I'm serious.
It does seem like things are getting darker. But we got this. You'll figure something out.
Does it seem much darker than it did before? Before? Does it feel like we're up against so much more? Much more.
think outside the box.
Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. More specifically, outside the reef.
No!
But Mama, it is the only way.
I said no. We'll find another solution.
Mama, please.
And that's final.
Ugh!
It's going to be okay, Moana. I know you'll figure this out. Let us know what we can do to help.
Thank you, Alaka'i. You have always been such a good friend.
Like I said, we've got this.
Mama is so stubborn sometimes.
Like someone else I know.
Yeah, but this is important.
Moana, you know why she's so scared of the ocean past the reef.
Just because Papa died going past the reef does not mean that I will.
We don't know what's out there, Moana. Some say it's the darkness that killed your father. Your mom always says she doesn't believe in those things, but I think deep down she's scared that it really is true. You know, that's why the Ali'i made the kapu in the first place. Your father was trying to prove them wrong. He felt like you, that there were answers to some of our problems beyond the reef. It's not worth it, Moana. Trust me.
Staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me. No one knows how far it goes. If the wind and my sail and the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. And I know everybody on this island has a role on this island. So maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines in the sea, it's blinding. No one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me. Let's do this, Kyuke.
Thank you.
I never see nothing. If something funny kind would happen, just blame him on the pua.
Please don't tell Mama.
No need. Before she was Lali'i, I wipe her moko nose. I don't need tell her nothing.
I don't know, Tutu. I feel the ocean calling me, but you saw what just happened. Maybe Mama's right. It is best that I never leave this island. What do you think, Tutu Kane?
After I make, when you see the Honu air, you will know I stay close by.
You're acting pupule, Tutu Kane. Is there something you're trying to tell me?
Is there something you like here?
I want to know what you think about all this.
What you think?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Try listen to your heart. That's where you're going to find the answer.
Well, my heart says to go beyond the reef, but everyone and everything seems to be saying that it is too dangerous. Look what happened to Papa.
Shh. Hello, Mai. Don't tell your mama. I will show you this. Your papa would die, and you almost would drown. You get the wrong kind boat.
How come I've never seen this before?
Many generations ago, when the Ali'i would make the kapu about going beyond the reef, they would hide all his va'a in this cave. If I knew your papa was going to try to cross the ocean, I would have shown him these boats too.
What did they use these boats for?
Oh, try look at the writing on the wall. You gon' see.
Thank you. voyagers. Why did the Ali'i make the kapu about going beyond the reef?
The voyagers, they're getting killed left and right by the tutua hohonukai, the monsters. Or they're getting lost in the darkness. The Ali'i would figure, if they could just keep everyone inside of the reef on Mokunui, then Pauka Pilikia, the problem is solved. For now, the island of Mokunui stays safe. However, if the darkness spread, it gon' cover the whole earth. And then, Pau Keola, life is finished. Only get one way for stop this kind of destruction. We gon' need that chosen one to go beyond the reef to find Maui for his kōkua to hoi hoi. Restore the na'au of Aloha Aina.
But what if I am not the one?
I knew you was the one from the first night you wouldn't have that dream. I wouldn't have that dream too. I still get that dream.
You did? You do? Why didn't you tell me?
After the first dream, I went to your mama, and she was super hoo-hoo. So I never bring him up again. But I knew one day, I needed for tell you.
So what do I do?
You better go beyond the reef and get Maui.
How do I find him?
You won't hear the mo'olelo. The bugger can be found under Manayakalani. Go there, and you go find him. Keokua go and help you.
How will I know it's him?
You cannot mistake the tattoos. He got them on his hands and his feet.
Oh no, I'm going to be late for the village meeting.
Go, holo!
Aloha and welcome my people to our monthly Ahakuka. We will be discussing once again the problems happening with the fishing and coconut trees. So just to reiterate, going beyond the reef is not an alternative.
True that.
Does anyone have any suggestions? Don't all speak at once.
Where's Moana?
Yeah, she always has great ideas.
Yeah, that's right.
She always has great ideas.
Yeah.
Ooh,
that has that's good so ideas. Mm-hmm.
Yes, hey, hey.
I have an idea.
Hey, look. There's Moana.
Mama, I know what to do. I found the Va'anui. Papa died only because he didn't have the right kind of boat. I can do this.
What?
What?
What
is she saying?
What are you talking about? Does anyone know what's going on?
Moana, you know nothing about navigating a Va'anui.
I will teach her. You have never sailed a Va'anui. That is true. But my tutukane taught me all about it before he died, and he was taught by his tutukane. The knowledge of Holomoana and navigating was in my ohana for centuries before they placed the kapu on going beyond the reef. My great-great-grandfather had a dream that one day we would need this knowledge to help restore the na'au of Aloha Aina, so they continued to pass the knowledge down, even though we had no Va'anui to sail. Or at least we thought we didn't? What Va'anui is this anyway?
I should have destroyed those Va'anui long ago.
What Va'anui?
Why, Mama?
Over my dead
Papa,
body.
Papa, please, move out of my way.
You can't get past these fast
I'm
feet.
I'm sorry, Papa. This is something that I have to do. Papa!
Eh, no act, Tutukane. We all know you just try and stop your daughter from burning the boats. It's not funny. Tutukane? His pulse is weak.
Va'anui?
Va'anui?
No, I said Va'anui. You get one big mouth and you are hurting my head.
Papa.
My daughter, Kuhyapa. So smart, so strong. But now is the time for a different kind of strength. You need to let go. Let Moana do what she was called to do. Open your heart and listen. Keakua will let you know.
This is right.
Tutukane!
Moana, your Tutukane is right. I'm so sorry that I've been standing in your way of being who God intended you to be.
Holo, Moana. Holo. Before it's too late, remember, look for the Honu'ea, and you will know I am there with you.
His pulse is getting weaker. I don't think he has much longer to live.
Go, Moana. Now.
Go, Moana. Alakai, go help her prepare.
Yes, Auntie.
I'll take care of Tutukane.
Can I go too? I want to help.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Okay, I've taught you everything I know.
I'm scared, Alakai.
You are going to do great. You've been preparing for this your whole life. Remember, even when we were kids, you always talked about this.
Why can't you just come with me?
You know why. Your mom needs me here to help gather food for the people. Speaking of food, I packed up food to last you for several weeks. And if it comes down to it, you've also got Kyuke.
Ew, gross. Don't even say that.
Love you, Moana. I'll be praying for you.
Friends for life, my sister. See you soon. Tutukane! I feel you, Tutukane. What's that noise? What are you doing on my boat?
I wanted to help, but I knew you wouldn't let me come if I asked.
You're right. I wouldn't have. Hey, this is a very dangerous journey.
I got skills that you need.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just give a sister a little respect.
Just a little bit.
and don't touch anything.
Okay, I'll just sit really still. I'm tired.
Go ahead and go to sleep. I'll be fine by myself. Good morning, sleepyhead.
Is it morning?
No, not even close. You just slept all day, and it is night now. We have a long ways until morning, but now I'm getting tired. Do you still want to help out?
Yes!
Okay, I'm just going to close my eyes for a little bit. All you need to do is keep watch. Don't touch anything. We are already on course towards the Manaia Kalani, which should lead us to Maui.
God, I won't touch a thing.
Hey, what are you doing?
I just felt like we were going the wrong way, so I adjusted the sail.
No!
Hang on!
I don't know, but not where we're supposed to be.
I'm sorry, I was just trying to help.
Ugh.
Hey, what's that?
Don't touch anything. Hey, stop!
What? What's going on? Oh, guests! Welcome! Welcome to Mokupuni! You're welcome.
Are you Maui?
Okay. You caught me red-handed. What can I say? Except you're welcome.
Hey, what's that on your hands and feet?
Oh, nothing. Just got a little dirt on my hands, that's all.
Why would you hang out on this island all by yourself? Seems pretty lonely if you ask me.
It's a long story. Tale of mischievous one. I fished out all the islands and captured the sun. Their deeds and tasks I will unmask so that you'll understand why I went into hiding and why they call me Hawaiian Superman. I fished out the islands with this, take a look. They wanted much more, they wanted the hood. More power and wealth to take yourself in. Mana my Kalani to grant every wish. Mischievous, scandalous, typical man who desecrates the land. That's why I'm hiding the hook I am. Hawaiian Superman. I'm Maui. I'm Maui. I'm Maui. Hawaiian Superman. I'm Maui. I'm Maui. I'm Maui. Hawaiian Superman. Sky was falling and oppressing mankind. These tattoos and my father's help, I lifted the sky. So when the eel was plaguing man, I went and took him down. And when they forgot how to start a fire, I showed them from the ground. I gave the new tree for shelter and food.
No matter I give, they are never good. With no other choice, I had to give me. Mana my Kalani is not hard for me. It's too sick. Mischievous, scandalous, typical man who desecrates the land. That's why I'm hiding the hook. I am Hawaiian Superman. I'm Maui. Maui. I'm Maui. Hawaiian Superman. I'm Maui.
I am Moana of Mokunui. I'm here to bring you to the ocean depths so you can help me find and restore the na'au of Aloha Aina.
It's pretty much impossible to restore that. A'ole hiki.
Nothing is impossible at Keakua.
Sorry guys, no can do. Hikiole.
But everything is dying, and if we don't do this soon, the whole earth will become uninhabitable.
Okay, let me lay this straight. Kaoya I'o, I have done so much for the Kanakas, and it was never enough for them.
Never enough, never, never, never enough, never, never, never enough.
Are we in a musical or what?
What's a musical?
So you were saying?
Oh yeah. So they are in this predicament because they sought after something they could not have. This, Mana Mai Kalani, to use for selfish reasons.
So you went into hiding to keep them from getting the Mana Mai Kalani?
Yes, but they continued to seek after power and riches, and in the process desecrated the earth, causing the na'au of Aloha Aina to fall into the great deep. If we return the na'au of Aloha Aina, who's to say they won't do it again?
Once the na'au is restored, my people will help you protect it.
That's right, we got him good.
You say you will help me protect it?
Yes, we all know the only way to truly protect it is with the Mana Mai Kalani, which you have. If you will come out of hiding and help us restore the na'au, we can help you protect it.
So, if I was to come with you, and I'm not saying I will, but if I was to come with you, it would not be no piece of Haupia. There would be many dangers along the way, even the risk of death. I mean make, pau keola.
Yes, I know. And I am willing to take that risk to save my people.
Won't you come? Pretty, pretty, please?
All right.
Let's go. Time's wasting.
Okay. Off to Coconut Island.
Where?
Coconut Island is the entrance to the ocean depths.
Sounds fun.
No, it is not fun. It is a very dangerous place where the Ponyu live.
Ponyu? In other words, dizzy?
What are they, a bunch of blondes? Dizzy. Ponyu, get it?
Hey, a pig. I like pigs.
Her name is Kyuke.
Oh, how Kyuke.
There's kind of a creepy feeling here.
Yeah, it is too quiet. Where are all the Ponyu?
Oh, they're here all right. In fact, they are scoping us out right now.
How can you tell?
That's what they do. They spot them, and then they attack them!
How do we defend ourselves?
Oh, we'll hear them before we see them. When you hear their drumbeat, don't move. Otherwise,
rhythm is gonna get you, the rhythm is gonna get you, the rhythm is gonna get you.
and nobody wants that. They'll control you and take you captive. When the music starts, don't move a muscle until it's done.
Hey, did you hear that? Hey, get back here!
Buggers over there.
That's because they don't got no rhythm.
That's rude. I do so have rhythm.
Okay, then show us.
Yeah, let's see it.
Coo! Don't move a muscle.
Something is seriously wrong with them.
Okay, I've had enough. Give us back Hehe. We are on a mission and need to get to the ocean depths, so move out of our way.
How about we play a game?
Ooh, yeah, I like games.
Do we have a choice?
Nope, no other choice.
I didn't think so.
If you win, you get your friend back and you get to go past us. But if we win, you become our slave forever!
What's our chances of winning?
Zero to none.
The system is rigged. We'll have to figure out a way to trick them at their own trickery.
What's the game?
Red Rover!
Yeah, Red Rover!
Okay, Red Rover it is. You go first. So, if our player breaks through your arms, he comes back and we take one of your players. Then, you're left with only one player and we win.
That's not fair to start with uneven teams.
We never say it's gonna be one fair game.
Yep. Too bad. So sad. Who do you pick?
Well, we'll need to know your names first.
Ponyu.
And what's your name?
Ponyu.
And you?
Ponyu.
Yeah. How's that supposed to work if all you get the same name?
You don't get to choose. You just call Ponyu and we decide which one of us comes.
We get them. They're all pretty small, so no matter who they send, we're good.
I doubt it'll be that easy. But hey, let's go for it. Oh yeah!
Red Rover, send Ponyu right over.
Ponyu, hello, my, they are calling you.
Ponyu, 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 Ponyu.
Oh, weh.
Here, grab this!
Why didn't you take that out in the first place?
The mana Mai Kalani can only help with things we cannot do ourselves.
Then it is perfect for this situation. They were creepy. Let's get out of here, fast.
No prob. I'll get in and out in a jiffy.
What do you mean you will get in and out in a jiffy? Don't you mean we?
That's a negative. I'm going in alone. You two, wait here.
But...
Trust me, I got this. You mortals are no match for what lurks in the depths. Be right back!
Be right back? Doesn't he know those are famous last words? I'm going in after him.
Me too!
Oh no, you don't. You stay right here. You've caused enough trouble already. Besides, you need to keep an eye on Kyuke.
Moana?
How do you know my name?
We know everything about you.
And where you live. We've been watching you.
Yeah, we follow you on Instagram.
Huh?
We know why you're here.
You will never restore the Na'au of Aloha Aina.
Once you enter our realm, you can't ever leave.
Hope you say goodbye to your family because you will never see them.
How do you plan on keeping me here?
Whoever said we were keeping you here?
Wait, what? I thought that was the plan, to keep her here. Why would we let her go back?
We're not letting her go back, you dummy. We just aren't keeping her here.
Then where are we taking her?
We're not taking her anywhere.
But you said...
Hello, we are not keeping her anywhere. We are going to eat her.
Who in here trying to start a riot? Yeah. Who in here trying to start a riot? Yeah. Who in here trying to start?
Let's rock and roll. So high up, I can't see the flow. There he go. It's a play. It's a UFO.
Looking for a chance. And I know we are the newest generation. We got the power in our hands.
We're singing through the trenches.
I'm coming through with my crew to make a play. Super suit, I'm feeling
when I say Brooklyn, stand up. You better just fix your posture. And every hero needs this theme song. So
who in here trying to start a riot? Who in here?
Moana! I told you to wait at the entrance!
I thought you might need backup.
Looks like it's the other way around now.
Ooh, Maui!
We really hit the jackpot.
We really hit the jackpot.
Oh yeah, and he's got his hook too.
Come to mama, my little mana, my cunny.
Any chance it's time to use that hook again?
You read my mind.
Yeah, that's right. Go back to your mama.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Look over there!
Yep, that's it.
Great, I'll go grab it.
Hold your seahorses there, Tita.
Why? Isn't that what we came here for?
You think it's gonna be that easy? That looks like it's attached to something. Something bigger. Like Papa'i Kumuana Hinu Hinu. She cannot resist shiny things and adds them to the collection on her shelf. She is armed and...
Dangerous! That crab is dangerous!
Okay, so how do we get it?
I have an idea!
Hey! I told you to wait at the entrance.
You mean like how Maui told you to wait at the entrance?
Quiet, you two, before you get us.
Eaten, don't you make me repeat them.
So here's my plan. I'll distract Papa'i and the two of you can grab the net owl.
That's too dangerous, Heihei.
Ooh, an audience and a snack all wrapped into one.
What do you mean by snack?
Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show while you can.
I think she means we are the snack.
Sit down.
F to the A to the B-U-L-O-U-S. Yeah, yeah. Come on. F to the A to the B-U-L-O-U-S. A-B-U-L-O-U-S.
Autographs for everyone. Wasn't that just amazing and sparkly and shiny? Ooh! Oh my! Someone is trying to steal my precious jewel! Shinies, please grab him!
Ah!
Oh my delicious neck! Perfect timing. Yes.
Sorry, gotta run.
I told you my plan would work.
We do make a good team. And good job watching the boat, Kyuke.
Shh. Pele is near.
How do you know?
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy, and I can't let go.
Shh! Didn't you just say to be quiet? Here to return the na'au of Aloha Aina.
No one touches Aloha Aina. You, Kanaka, have done enough damage. All you care about is getting power and riches, and it does not matter what you destroy along the way.
We're not like those Kanakas. We're here to help. Just let us pass so we can restore the na'au of Aloha Aina.
There is no way past me, only through me.
There has to be a way around her.
No, you heard her. The only way to Aloha Aina is going through her.
And if we do that, we'll all burn to death!
I'm going around.
No, stop!
You will regret this!
Hey!
And don't ever come back.
Is she going to be okay?
I used the mana my Kalani to heal her wounds. She just needs to rest.
I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I thought I could do this. What do we do now?
We all rest and regroup in the morning.
I'm so sorry. I should have listened to you.
You learn, you learn, you learn, you learn, you cry, you learn. You learn, you bleed, you learn, you scream, you learn.
Okay, I get the point.
I really need some sleep. You got the book?
Yeah, that's one thing I do got.
Okay, I'm going to bed.
Good night. Is that a Hunu'ea? It is! Tutukane!
Boo!
Ah! Shh! Tutukane, I can't believe it's you! I miss you so much.
What? You thought you got rid of me that easy? I never will leave. I stay with you all the time.
Well, I guess you know that I'm not doing too good. Tutukane, I don't know if I'm the one for this job. Maybe Mama was right all along. My talents are best used in serving my people on the island.
Psh, don't get me wrong. Your mother's one smart wahine, and I love her. But after your father went died, oh, she was so post-traumatic that she small kind when lose her vision. And I don't stay talking about her eyesight. It's like she get one big fat pig right in front of her face that she no can see around. Ooh, call her Mike, Ekuke. I never see you was there.
Tutukane.
Okay. Let me give you that test.
Huh? What test?
Did you or did you not sell pasta weave without dying or killing anything or anyone?
I did.
Did you or did you not find Maui and recruit the bugger for help you?
I did.
Did you or did you not go to the ocean depths without dying and get the na'au of Aloha Aina?
I did. But it stops there, Tutu.
Shh! I never went finished the interrogation. Do you or do you not still have the na'au of Aloha Aina?
I do.
Do you or do you not still have Maui and the mana mai kalani with you?
I do.
Do you or do you not trust that Kyakua will help you figure this one out?
I guess. Can't you just tell me? What do I do, Tutukane?
I don't know. I get no idea about this kind of stuff. You don't want. But I do know sometimes when I get stressed out, the best thing for do is let go of the problem and let loose in the hula. We go! Hula kaua!
Tutukane.
Eh, Moana.
Yes, Tutukane?
What do you call a pig that is no fun for be around?
I don't know. What?
A boar. Don't be one boar, Moana. Don't forget to have fun, even when life stay hard. No worries. It can come to you one way or another. Ahuiho.
morning.
Oh, hey, how are you feeling?
Great! I had this dream last night, and I think I know what we need to do.
You do?
Yep.
Okay, what is it?
Pele is hungry. We need to feed her.
Feed her what?
I don't know. What does she eat? Maybe Maui would know.
What are you doing, Maui?
Downward dog?
Okay.
What did you want to know?
Heihei wants to know what Pele likes to eat for breakfast.
You know what they say? Everybody loves bacon.
Not funny. Don't listen to them, Kyuke.
But seriously, I think Heihei's onto something here.
Are you saying Pele's hangry?
I think Pele's hungry for love, love, love,
love, love, love. So what? Do we run up and give her hugs and kisses?
No. More like we give her the na'o of Aloha Aina and let her return.
Oh! So that's what she meant when she said we had to go through her to get to Aloha Aina.
The trick is going to be getting close enough to her to actually give it to her.
Well, we could use my plan again. You know, how we got the na'o of Aloha Aina from Papa'i.
Except we only have one boat, so who would distract her?
I can.
How?
I'll walk on the water to her.
What? You can walk on water?
I am a demigod, remember? So I'll divert Pele's attention away from the boat. Once I have her attention on me, you two get up as close as you can to her, and then offer the na'o of Aloha Aina to her.
Sounds like a plan.
I can't believe it. He can walk on water. That's just so cool.
Let's go. Time's wasting.
I told you to never return.
Hi, Auntie.
Auntie? A little bit too personable, don't you think?
Well, Maui said to feed her love. That's what I'm doing.
Get out now, before I need to hurt someone else.
Calm down, Tita. I'm just going to walk slowly over to you, and we are going to give you the na'o of Aloha Aina.
Liar!
Aloha, Aina, Kai.
place I'm stuck in the middle of the sea. I'll sail the world to find you. And if you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. To help our friends in need, you can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Much really mean to me. Every day I will remind you. Oh, we'll find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry.
Notice she has the leg things on her arms and the arms things on her legs. I was wondering why it was so long.
Full turn or pug? Or pug?
Hey!
Run to the camera.
Go!
Here we go again.